Hi guys, I am so thrilled to be here in the gardens of the Blue Lagoon just to come and share with you my latest project, my book, I Am, the two most powerful words you can say to yourself. Over the years as a therapist, I would have seen so many persons with many different challenges, many different issues. And you know what? At the core of it all, it had to do with their view of themselves. How you look at yourselves, the words that you speak to yourself, it has a great impact on your life and how things unfold. And I was led, you know, to actually put a book together of affirmations that would encourage persons to speak positive things into their lives, to build your self-confidence, your self-esteem, to love yourself and appreciate yourself. So I am announcing to the world my newest project, I Am, the two most powerful words you can say to yourself. Very soon, the launch will be held. The official launch will be held on the 8th of December at the Hope for Life Restoration Church in Annisville, 6 p.m. And I want it to be an experience. I want it to be a place where persons can simply come and begin the process of self-appreciation. I am the two most powerful words you can say to yourself. I am Dr. Jozelle Miller, author,